My name is Jose Maria Vega Velasquez, but you can call me Jose. I'm the Special Assistant to the Undersecretary of State for Political Affairs. My countries of origin are Mexico and Venezuela. Born in one, raised in the other, and have one parent from each country. We came to the U.S. when I was 14. My dad worked for an American company in Venezuela. He had the opportunity to work in the United States, and he took it because he wanted his children to get the best education in the world. I was inspired to become a public servant because I always wanted to contribute to a great cause, and I couldn't think of a greater cause than to make the world a better place. That's what America's diplomats do. There are hundreds of us right now working to stop the pandemic. We are rallying countries to tackle the climate crisis. We are working to create jobs and defend human rights. I cannot imagine more meaningful work. I love sharing my story, my American dream. I love reminding young audiences that America is a land of diversity, innovation, and democracy. Immigrants certainly offer a unique perspective that is rooted in our personal journeys, journeys fueled by hope and ambition that led us to choose, consciously choose, to become Americans.